about now? How about now? Testing. Nothing? Is it working? That was weird. I don't know why I did it. Okay, can anyone guess what song I was playing when the sound wasn't working? And by anyone, I mean, I guess I mean you, Matt Fagan. And the reason I didn't see the comment was because I was reading the lyrics off another page. Just another reason that, well, whatever. I do that now. All right, how's it going, Fagan? Yeah. A lot of G. All right, well, I'll try it again. So this is now officially the second time I've played this song. First time was a couple minutes ago. Let me try this again.
Tell me.
Going got gone. Going good got some requests for you. Okay. I'm ready for said requests. I tried to learn like three of the songs that I wanted to sing today. I practiced them like 20 minutes ago. They all got cut from the list. Like, I can't play this song. But I got another request that I can meet. I'll keep it for later, though. Oh, it's a shame, too. Whatever. I'll get them next time, boys.
Thank you.
7 days. Oh, that's a good. Oh, Traveling Prayer. I should have been covering that a long time ago. Good choices. I think I can do some of these. The Alabama song is by Kurt Vile and Bertolt Brecht. I don't know Dandelion. Let me try, I'll try She's a Rainbow first, because I know that, actually know that song, before I start overextending myself here. And by know that song, I mean I kind of know that song, so let's find out the hard way here. I used to play it instrumentally, like...
The queen of hearts.
its colors all around. Like a sunset going down. I get Jack Nietzsche playing piano on that. I'll have to learn it in the right key, so. Yeah, man. That song inspired my Armitage Shanks song. So, you know when you go around to public bathrooms and a lot of the urinals are, they say, like, standard on them? Well, in England, they say Armitage Shanks. And I was over there with Ted playing a little tour in 07. And Ted used to say he really had to pee a lot, like on a road trip. And he would finally relieve himself, and he would be like, "That piss was worth $20. So, that's what the backstory for this song. Thanks, Armitage Shanks, for the news y'all provided. It's worth £20 just to have you around. The whole song, but I wanted like the sort of British Stones production for Armitage Shanks. 7 days, I'll have to study that, but I do love Ron Wood's cover of that. It's the only time I've ever heard the song. New Kid in Town. Oh, should I just wing that? That sounds like trouble. All right. Perfect. Let's wing it. Okay, so I've played this song on bass while other people sang it. So I don't know if this is going to work. But this will, okay, this will officially be my first Eagles song. Not only on this Facebook live cast, but let's see. I played Eagles on bass with Andy Byron. I got $50 to play Hotel California for a Greek tourist at Universal. The Universal Studios tour ends with a big brewery restaurant when you go table to table. It's a hell of a gig. This guy gave us each $50. Alright, but I'm trying New Kid in Town. Why not? I'm gonna butcher it. Now that's not the spirit. Talk on the street, sounds so good. Johnny come lately. The new kid in town. Does she still love you? Something like that. I think I, I like that song, but I don't know. There's a little part of me that died. I lasted, when did I start doing this? March, April, May, June, now we're in July. 5 months without an Eagles song when I finally had to break the seal. So, cheers to all you Eagles lovers out there. I'm just glad Jonah wasn't watching. All right, what else we got here? White Room? In the White Room. Tomorrow, I have to do a very small amount of research. What's up, Emily? Give me an obscure request. Ronnie. Ronnie's on here. Nice. Good to see you on there, Ronnie. Good to see you, man. Congratulations. Ronnie had a litter of pugs. Well, he didn't. His dog, his pug, had a litter of. His dog had a litter of pugs. His pug had a litter of dogs. So that's exciting. And, I used to have 3 pugs. Alright. I can't believe I'm going to try and do this song, but you know what? Why not? If I lose steam, there's 4 verses, which is really 8 verses. If I lose steam, I might tap out before the end, so. Now let's go ahead and tune before. It's so hot, so your strings just, they go flat because of heat. Oh, there's Simon. Steely Dan? All right, let me do Steely Dan because this next song, this other song I'm about to do, I think I have to mentally prepare more. Steely Dan. I haven't done the dude in a while. I've never seen you looking so bad, my fucking one. Tell me that you're super fine, out of this come undone. I always like to mention that if the Grateful Dead did this song, they would go. It would turn into a little Jerry jam. That lick is so Jerry. And 10 minutes later, they'd be like. My friend Steven Capozzola loves that song. And he was always like saying five stars is when he really likes something. And that song was the only time I ever heard him say, is it possible to have 6 stars? Giant Ice Cube. Boop. Clap, clap, clap. Yay. Thank you. Thank you for clapping. Thank you for the clap. What? Wait a minute. All right. Let me try this Dylan. This is a Dylan. I definitely might tap out before the end. If you're a fan of this song and I do that, I'm sorry, but it's really long, so we'll see if I'm feeling it.
Someone's got an in for me. Telling stories in the press. Whoever it is, I wish they'd cut it out quick. Hoping they will, I can only guess. They say a shot made me bleed. Took his wife, taking a knee. She inherited a million bucks, but she got it all came to me. I can't help. Yeah.
I tapped out. It's so angry, Dylan, isn't it? It's a great lyric. I just, you know. I guess if I wasn't going to do the whole song, I shouldn't have done it at all. But you know what? I like that song. Oh, that's Pix from yesterday. Right, right. Yeah, sorry, CB. I had to tap out. What else we got here? Everybody's talking about the new kid in town. Miles from Nowhere. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. But I will, I'll find out. All right, so maybe I'll do the second half of Idiot Win tomorrow. And we got, what are these other ones? 7 Days, Travel and Prayer. Those are definitely, should be on my list already. Travel and Prayer. Yeah, Fagan. All right, I should probably do an original song. Holy crap, it's hot here, people. Alright, it's time for a break. I forgot to swallow. Sometimes if you're playing an instrument, you forget all your functions shut down. And you gotta inhale to take a breath, and you have all this, you have a bolus. Saliva. It's disgusting. All right, I'll do dreams. I think I've played this song twice in 5 months, so let's try it again here. Some of these harmonicas are getting ragged, man. All right. When I play with one of these in public, I tell strangers. My orthodontist told me that I have to play at least 2 songs a week on this thing. It's pretty stupid. Gives me something to say between songs. I'm gonna make it to the land in the sky. Never worry about the how and the why. But another year is gone and the memes go on and on. How many times can I sing this song? I keep on waiting to fill up my cup. If these are dreams, someone please wake me up. After lay to the cable and ride, don't look back until you reach the side, then back yourself into a corner and lie. Until you smile and you wave goodbye. They never listen when you say I've dreamed, someone please let me up. Keep on waiting to fill up my cup. If these are dreams, someone please wake me up. I keep on waiting to fill up my cup. If these are dreams, someone please wake me up. I keep on waiting to fill up my cup. If these are dreams, someone please wake me up. Boo-hoo, you're 22. Yeah, I was 22. I was 22 with that song. So that's my modern commentary on that song. It's Boo-hoo, you're 22. Whee! Right on, CB. Right on, right on. Right on, right on. I'll do something else here. I think I did all the doables. Everybody's nothing, nothing, beast, don't bother. Can't believe I played that. That's hilarious. All right. Oh, here's a song I like by Tom Waits. If you like Tom Waits, make sure you listen to Orphans. I think it's one of his greatest albums of all time. Orphans. It is a triple CD. Bastards, Brawlers, and Ballers.
can never turn around. Don't go down that street. Don't go down that street.
So when you know a comedian's got no material, that's when they go, what else is going on? Well, we got Simon. We got Simon. Here he is. A chatty caddy. Come on, man. Look right in the computer. Right? Like, oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's pretty good. It's not so bad. In the morning, when I'm just barely, after I feed the cats and I'm back in bed sleeping, he comes up and climbs on my chest, and if I pet him in the face, he digs his I think it was try, but he digs his claws in. He's blissed out and he digs his claws in. And I put like a layer of sheet in between me. And I kind of like the pain, I gotta be honest. Oh yeah, can you hear him purring? He's purring. He's purring like a kitten. I will do You Don't Know How It Feels. He's pretty good, he's a little chatty. Sometimes Melissa wants to murder him. But he's a good shit. Alright, I will do You Don't Know How It Feels by request. Oops. What You Don't Know Won't Hurt You, Hank Williams. I don't know that one. You don't know me. Oh, man. Robin Thicke? Really? I gotta put in Tom Petty. Oh, please, A to Z Lyrics. Okay, A to Z Lyrics is my favorite lyric site because the way they print the lyrics, there's no ads in between verses and stuff. But if you search on their site, it's the worst. They never find anything. And here it is. Okay, I went back to Google. It's on A to Z Lyrics. Like, whatever, A to Z. You're all right, A to Z. Oh. And sadly, I don't have the proper harmonica. If you run me tonight, I'll take you on a moonlight ride. There's someone I used to know. Get to the point, let's roll another joint in the rain. You come around, I'm too alone to be proud. You don't know how it feels, you don't know how it feels to be me. Some grow young, some grow cold. Great lyric. Great lyric by Paul. He's constantly yelling at me.
What's up, ARS? All right, what was it? The other...
Dreams and Try, I wrote the same day. So I will try. The first chord of the song never happens again in the whole song. Right, Simon? Are you my slave? Are you my rival?
Second thought, I didn't write that the same day as Dreams. It was like in the same spot, but it was like a year later. So I don't know what I don't know what the other song is. What do we need to do? Yeah, I don't know. That's a good question. I feel like there was something. I probably have it in my notebook. Come here. Come here, buddy. Alright, more songs. More Simon. See, now, he's just like anybody else. If you hold him and he doesn't howl. He wants to be held all the time. He's like Temple, what was her name? What's us? Making a smile, making us smile. Yeah, nice. Right on, man. All right, what else? What else do I got here? Another original. What could I do? I did all the songs. At home, you need to sing at the end of the song. You need to sing along when I start going. I don't need to go around thinking I'm somebody else. Oh, it's Blue. Blue has his Blue's been outside. He's got his collar on. You guys need to see this cat. If I had to compare the two cats, Simon would be like Hank Hill from King of the Hill, and Blue would be like Prince. You make me feel good, baby. The way I know I should. And I never had a doubt about you, baby. I never thought I would. And I don't I don't believe. Love Songs from Love Lost. That could be an album title, maybe. What do you think? All right, a couple more songs. So I wrote I'm in the Mood for a Melody, and I was thinking about that song yesterday by Robert Plant, and probably wrote that on guitar because it's like, I think. Yeah. Remember when Zeppelin played at the Atlantic Records 20th anniversary or something? And it was the first Zeppelin for years. And I had never seen them. I had listened to them through my friends like Keith. But I didn't know what, and they came out, and Robert, before Zeppelin played, Robert Plant did a solo set, and he did like Ship of Fools. Or whatever, and I was confused. I was like, is this Zeppelin? That Jimmy Page looks different. And it wasn't. So, it was funny to me. I don't think I told anyone, too, because I was embarrassed. Alright, I'll do one more song. In honor of Love Lost, I will play Hashtag Always Be Friends. Let's see if I can get the lick down this time. I mean, I didn't know the difference, because I know they did Cashmere. Oh yeah, like backstage after the show, like none of them could look anybody in the eye. They were like all embarrassed. Oh man, look up Phil Collins. No, that's Live Aid. Phil Collins played with Zeppelin at Live Aid. And there was like two drummers, which is just unacceptable. And Phil Collins was just like, not... like, it wasn't my decision. Alright, hashtag always be friends. Cheers, everybody.
Always be friends. The worst thing that a leaving lover can send is
Texas, and Texas says we'll always be friends. We'll always be friends, we'll always be friends. I hope that someday we can make amends, but I don't see the point in trying to pretend that we'll ever, ever, ever be friends.
Look it up. It's a great article. It's Phil Collins. I just read it like 3 months ago. His whole Phil Collins take on the whole thing. All right. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. I got gigs. I got gigs the next 2 days, and I'll be back probably on maybe on Saturday, definitely on Sunday. And hang in there, y'all. Love seeing you on here, and I'll see you next time. Thanks. Cheers.